On the afternoon of August 15th, 1914, perhaps the world's most famous architect, Frank Lloyd Wright, was busy in Chicago developing the design of the ill-fated Midway Gardens concert venue and summer garden. Some 200 miles northwest in Spring Green, Wisconsin, Martha Borthwick, a translator, librarian, and Wright's longtime mistress, was just sitting down to lunch with her two children on the porch of the couple's country retreat that Wright had dubbed Taliesin.